So good. Hey everybody, it's Uncle Dagger here today bringing you a review of the Steam Factory Blue Ballz, that's Ballz with a Z, e-liquid. If you asked me 2 years ago what Blue Ballz tasted like, well, those would be fighting words. Fast forward to today, I'm here to tell you the taste of Blue Ballz is not one of disappointment and pent-up frustration, it's a taste of pure deliciousness. The two primary notes, as described by online retailers, are banana and blueberry. I'm normally not a fan of either flavor, particularly banana, which quite a few times in e-liquids tends to remind me of those tiny yellow hard candies, Runts. Thankfully, this e-liquid combines all the things I love about the actual fruits and not their artificially flavored corn syrup-laced confectionery counterparts. Now, I've been vaping this juice on a variety of devices, the Copperhead Hybrid Genesis at 0.8 ohms, a sub-ohm dual-coil TOBH tobe at 0.34 on a steelpunk slug, and a K-Fun at 1.0 on the IronMod SSX. It has different characteristics on all three devices, but the one that really lets it shine is the K-Fun. On the inhale, I can detect the slightly creamy sweetness of a ripe banana, perfectly mixed with the tangy, sharp flavor of a fresh blueberry. Neither flavor tastes the least bit candied. The blueberry is more prominent than the banana and adds the necessary amount of tartness to this e-liquid to keep it from becoming fatiguing on the palate when vaped all day long. Now, DIYers have long known that blueberry flavoring is a very strong flavor that actually gets stronger with steeping, and that fact makes the balance of this particular e-liquid all the more impressive. To me, it tastes most like a perfectly blended smoothie of blueberries with just enough banana thrown in to make it slightly sweet. Now, this juice is a high VG proprietary blend with excellent vapor production and moderate throat hit. Price is currently $22 per 30ml bottle. If you're interested in purchasing any of the Steam Factory juices, they're available online from Giant Vapes, their primary East Coast distributor, or Elevated Vaping, their West Coast distributor. As always, thank you very much for watching, and I hope this video was something that can give you an idea what the juice might taste like.